boy, I caught a real nice pretty bass with a big eye and great color to it.